This is a fan trip. Now we're going to switch over right here and get on the other track. Well, made it full. Yeah, we're going to switch over. We're going to back up on the other side. A double-ended car. I'll throw some, you'll see the car during this outside shots.
Get the single.
Just got the single there.
We're going down to Beachwood for the photo stop and then south of the interlock and township line to be routed back and forth after the revenue exit.
See the rail, switched over.
All right, we're coming to you,
So right now we're doing a photo run by. Like we left a lot of people off and they'll take photos there as we run by. Or we'll stop on the bridge.
Check, pass the gap.
You can see all those people up there. They're all on this fan trip. It's about 50 people. This is part of the Wilmington chapter of the NHRS.
All right, that's low beams, y'all.
Back at the other end, operator's platform. Like I said, this is a double-ended car. These track speed right now is 50. These cars are capable of doing 70. There's a westbound come in that'll pass us and we'll switch back over. So we have to be on that second track there, westbound track. And we are going to, we start our journey today in Upper Darby. Oh, look at that one, cool place. That was cool. We started our journey in Upper Darby, PA, at 69th Street Terminal, and we will head west to Norristown, to the end of the line in Norristown. So we'll pick back up in a little while. There comes the westbound. That's it.